The dormouse spends much of the year isolated in hibernation. A lifestyle of hibernation has become this creature's most well-known trait. In fact, throughout the world, the animal is practically synonymous with sleepiness and indolence. But the opposite is also true. After emerging from its hibernation for the winter, the dormouse is an active and incredibly athletic creature. These physical adaptations for speed and acrobatics help the dormouse avoid predators and find food. The dormouse is considered to be an exotic pet, somewhat uncommon in the pet trade. But it is not impossible to purchase one. The dormouse was a minor character in the 1865 novel Alice's Adventures in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll. At the Mad Hatter's Tea Party, it sleeps among much of the commotion, sometimes waking to tell stories. This character was also mentioned in the 1967 song, White Rabbit, sung by the rock band Jefferson Airplane. The edible dormouse was considered to be a delicacy for the upper classes in many ancient cultures, including Gaul, modern-day France, and Rome, hence the origin of the name. The Romans would keep the dormice in large pits and raise them for food. As the largest member of the taxonomical family, this particular species is still considered a traditional delicacy in some parts of Slovenia and Croatia. With its rounded ears, thick fur, and big black eyes, this creature has a small, mouse-like appearance. The one feature that really distinguishes it from the true mouse, with only a few species accepted, is the presence of the big, bushy, almost squirrel-like tail. Its proper coloration is usually some variant of gray, brown, or white, sometimes mixed with dark stripes or facial markings. It also has pink-colored skin showing around the nose and feet. Like other rodents, the dormouse's skull arrangement is well adapted for gnawing and chewing. This is combined with sharp and curved claws for digging and foraging. It has 4 digits on the forefeet and 5 on the hind feet with soft toe pads adapted specifically for climbing. This animal's family varies widely in size. The smallest species is the Japanese dormouse with a 3-inch body and a 2-inch tail. The largest species is the edible dormouse with a 7.5-inch body, a 6-inch tail, and a weight of approximately 6 ounces. For comparison, this is nearly the size of a squirrel. The very common hazel dormouse resides somewhere in between the two extremes. This animal is known most of all for its epic ability to sleep long periods of time. For species living in temperate climates, it accumulates huge stores of fat during the warm months and then hibernates for the entire fall and winter, occasionally waking to eat the food it has stored in its home. This behavior is not unique to this creature, but the sheer length of its hibernation is truly prolific and noteworthy. The species that live in hotter, southern climates tend to have long periods of low activity instead of outright hibernation. Despite its rather lethargic behavior, the dormouse is actually a fast and agile creature with an excellent ability to climb up obstacles such as trees and rocks to escape predators or hunt for food. Most species have adaptations for an arboreal lifestyle, while others live along the ground in open areas and ecosystems. As a nocturnal animal, it primarily comes out at night to hunt. Its remarkable sense of hearing is its main means of sussing out sources of food and potential danger. The dormouse is a bit of a loner, but it will gather together with other members of its species for breeding and family rearing. It also has the tendency to hibernate with several other dormice in the same burrow. It has various vocalizations to communicate with others, including whistles, shrieks, and chirps. It may also communicate through body language and scent. The dormouse will construct a suitable nest in whatever well-protected location it can find, trees, rocks, burrows, abandoned nests, and even beehives. It is not picky about its living quarters. It can build a nest out of moss, bark, vegetation, and whatever else it finds. The male dormouse has a natural territory and will fiercely defend it from incursions by other dormice. The female too has a territory, though it's far less aggressive about who shows up. The dormice use secretions to mark their territory from outsiders. The dormouse has a large distribution across Europe, Asia, and Africa, stretching between Spain in the west and Japan in the east, from Sweden in the north to sub-Saharan Africa in the south. Some of the most common species can be found across the heart of Europe. The family inhabits an impressive number of habitats, including rainforests, deciduous forests, deserts, savannas, and shrublands. The animal prefers to live near riverbanks and rocky outcrops and hide from predators in dense vegetation. The sheer adaptability to a wide range of habitats makes the dormouse common across much of the Eastern Hemisphere, though it never radiated out to the Western Hemisphere. The dormouse has even thrived in the presence of human populations such as homes, buildings, gardens, and even some agricultural areas. Although precise population numbers are unknown, the dormouse, as a family, is in relatively robust health, facing very few significant threats. However, several other species, including the Baluchistan forest dormouse in Pakistan, the mouse-tailed dormouse in Turkey and Bulgaria, and the garden dormouse endemic throughout Europe, are all near threatened or vulnerable to extinction with populations decreasing. The population of the hazel dormouse numbers is also dwindling in the United Kingdom. What's needed to bolster population numbers is better management of forests and regions of denser vegetation in which they thrive. The dormouse is an omnivorous animal. Its diet primarily consists of insects, fruits, nuts, flour, and even some small bird eggs. If the animal is particularly hungry, then it is not entirely uncommon for a dormouse to eat one of its own, particularly a male rival. Its climbing and digging ability enable the dormouse to find food wherever it may reside. Because of its diverse palate, the dormouse diet will vary based on species and local food selection.